I was listening to T.G. Jakes recently and was talking about the time when Paul and his people arrived on the island of Malta. And he says, Malta is the place where you never wish to go. Malta is the place you never planned to find yourself in. Malta is the place that you have been through stress, through high water, through storms, through difficulty, through challenges. Malta is the place where all of a sudden you are there and you don't even know those who you are there with. A lot of us are in places of confusion, we're in places of difficulty, we're in islands of Malta. Not only that, you get to Malta, you light a fire, there's a bit of warmth, and all of a sudden the snake bites your hand and holds onto your hands, and everybody begins to criticize you. Malta is a place where people are saying it is because of your evil that you are going through this difficulty. But guess what? You are going to shake off that snake and it's going to burn in that fire, and people are going to say, for sure, God was with you. Whatever Malta you are in today, you are coming out in the name of Jesus Christ, and God is going to celebrate you. In Jesus' name, we have prayed.